Don't forget to check out my Patreon, where we have exclusive content from groups such as TWICE, 17, Red Velvet, Blackpink, NCT, SuperM, SHINee, ATEEZ, Stray Kids, and so much more, along with K-dramas, concerts, and other variety shows. Hey guys, and here today we have Inside 17. I'm not sure how many we're gonna do. I have because some of them are 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes. The first one's 13, that's the main thick one. But regardless, we're just going to go with the flow as we usually do. I kind of want to do a big chunk today, so we'll see. But yeah, let's hop into the video. I have Mochi with me, please just bear with me. So we're implying iced tea is for children. Aww! That was so cute. You had done it. Hello, beautiful. Oh, what was that? Oh. Staff just it's you're used to this nonsense, but you're also just what are they doing? Oh my! Sorry, it's just Joshua. It's almost you know when there's a jump scare? Joshua gives me a beauty scare. Oh, hello. What's with the chain and... why does he look like such a nerd? What's with the chain and... turtleneck duo in this era? It's crazy. It's just giving such Dwayne Johnson vibes. I love them trying to hide the Mnet logo for the performance. Oh, beautiful. I mean, yeah. I would vote for Homeworld 2. No, I don't vote. 1, that was the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. What is that? I don't know. I don't care about voting. Unless it's an election. And I'm usually, 99% of the time I like both groups. So I'm do I vote for which group I prefer? Do I vote for which song I prefer? Do I even know how to vote? No. I do not understand voting in K-pop. It's a useless stress to me. I'll harmonize with you. I've never seen Vernon look so nerdy. I'm kind of here for it. It's cute. Those eyebrows, though. Never paid much attention to his eyebrows. Oh my god. Home Run was really that era, huh? Jeez. Squeeze the power. Why? Drink water, it's healthy. I didn't drink water a lot in middle school, but in high school we were allowed to bring water bottles around. So I just loved bringing my water bottle. And then when I left school, I didn't have reason to drink water because it just kind of felt cool drinking water at school. So when graduating, I just did stop drinking water. But then I just had this health kick for a month, and then now I just always drink water for the past 4 years. I mean, I still drink soda and stuff and energy drinks, but I also drink water. Balance. One Coca-Cola, two of these. And then you make it cute. Make a cute little collage-y thing. Love it. You make me feel special. Might just mean you look like a child. Me. I am Mingyu. Mingyu is me. Shiny. What is this intimacy? What is happening here? I've never seen such skinship. God. Ugh. Ugh. I know his fit's looking cool, yeah. So random. I forgot what a GV is. Is it a commercial? GV. I don't remember. I do not recall. Ooh, tell him. Let him know. I feel like Home Run would have done better if people saw it in person. Have they ever performed Home Run in front of the audience? I don't know. I don't recall. It deserves to be in front of an audience. We were sleeping on red-haired Wonu. The owner of the finger. Thanks. Dina looks so bemused. Why is he gonna cry? Fighting. I feel like water through a straw, that type of straw, just doesn't hit. I feel like I'm drinking more water when you drink through that type of straw. It looks like we're at, I feel like we're at their wedding. Does this not look like it's their wedding? Maybe it's just me. But they look like they're getting married. I feel like they're thanking us for attending their wedding. Oh, wow, that was so off.
어떤 날이었고 정말 캐럿분들과 하루빨리 진짜 만나고 싶다는 생각을 너무 많이 했던 것 같아요. 지고 있는
노래.
You know when DK is calling you a crybaby?
성수권이나 참으셨어.
너 성수권이나 참으셨어.
그냥 웃음 포지션 그래요.
두 명이 솔직히 미안하지 않아요?
아 저는 딱 처음 나오자마자 아 끝났다.
끝났다.
또 너냐?
또 울리냐? 또 너냐?
안 돼. 이번에 참았어.
브레이브 앤.
멤버들이랑 캐럿들이랑 다들 너무 똑같은 마음이라.
Now who is Vernon always texting? Like.
그런
God, he's obsessed.
멤버들도 이번 기회를 통해서 더 감동을 받아서 다음 활동도 무사히 해보도록 할게요.
Look at the cuddle bug.
그때 고생했어요.
자, 마지막 우리 들어볼까요? 네. 지금까지.
Jeez, we said the last time. That's so dramatic. What's with the dramatics? Don't be so dramatic. Last time. Yeah, like, that's not the end. We're here now. Been up around, audience, but I think it's the staff. They really gave us a performance, man. Let's go. Oh, I can't stop the feeling. I can't stop the feeling. Feeling. Their little old man dances. I love it. So sweet. That probably made them feel good. That's sweet. Alright, now we have, I think it's the dance practice for Home Run, which, yep, dance practice behind, which I don't mind at all. I'm actually very, actually, okay. So, I'm doing my hair tonight, and it's 10 p.m., so I should probably start soon. I think, in order to make sure we have a thick video, I'm gonna do like half of these because I think this is gonna add up to an hour. I'll do like half of these today and half tomorrow. So that way, I can make sure we got a thick amount of Inside 17 this week. Because I'm looking at how many I have, I'm like, yeah, there's no way I'm finishing that today. So we'll do like a half an hour of videos, which is probably like this one, Ming Hao's, and then maybe Danceology. I think that's what we'll do. So we can make sure we have a lot. Look at that video.
Sexy.
He literally just could be lying to us. Well, I think today In the Soup comes out, the first episode, when I'm recording this, so if you join in February, I'm going to be binging as much as I can. I don't know how many episodes there's going to be. One person who couldn't get the answer. There. Captions were so cut off. God, Hoshi. Oh wow. Oh, hey, my hair inspiration. Technically my hair inspiration was Hyungwon from Monsta X, but happened to be the same time period that I'm watching this. Minghao was looking beautiful. Exactly. Minghao, please. Please, cover up. Yeah, it's very musical. Theatrical. That's why I love it so much. So theatrical. Is his shirt referencing their song highlight? Or is that a quinkadink? Dino, you should do ASMR. Your voice is so soothing. Sexy. Your gap is big. I'm just kidding. I love when Dino gets into his mood. You know the mood. You know. Oh, that's so smooth. Jeez, did he hit him? Is that Wanu? Oh, he's wearing glasses. It's probably Wanu. Why is Mingyu? This is not a photo shoot. It's saying a photo shoot. Oh, schmood. Hey. There's three types of people, and those were all three. I could do no isolations. Hey. Please don't smack people. Oh. Schmood. It's so synchronized. Mingyu's shirt. like it. Hey, hey, go off Jung-un. But he looks cute when he does that. I feel like I shouldn't be seeing Minghao like this. It's too much. I feel like this is the most nude I've seen him. It's very jarring. Because I've seen him wear tank tops before, but Joshua. I've seen Minghao wear tank tops before, but there's something about him in this tank top that feels so revealing. Also, his arms just look way big here. This is when he's getting musculars. Look at Joshua! Being all wiggly. I can't do that. I think it's the dip. Hey, a little mole on his side. My neighbors are being very loud, and it is 10 p.m. It's 10:30 right now. They better knock it off. I have to work. Not because I'm a boring person. I just have to work, so I have to go to bed early. You can hear it right next to my door, my room. Yeah, that was my question. So clearly they practiced this. So this is after the music video, because the choreo is in the music video. I forgot someone who was in that dancing part. I can't stop the feeling. I wish people gave it more love. We're about to be thirsty, guys. I mean, how's making music video film thing is next. I think I've seen lots of parts of that, so I'm like, do I even watch it? Because I think I've seen most of it. Or maybe I watched it at one point, but I don't remember. If it's looking too familiar, I'll just skip it, because I may have watched it my own. I do not recall. Wow, he looks great. Yes! This is where I remember him talking most about this stuff, yeah. This was a big deal when it came out. Mocking you. Let him know! Meditation is the simplest and like most complicated thing ever. So is this his explanation of what he wants to dance to feel like? Or is he just speaking about his feelings? Oh, so this is how... Oh, interesting. So he explained what he wants it to feel like. And she did that? Oh, and when he does the little flippy thing with the legs. Yes! God, he's just such a beautiful person inside and out. There's something telling also about this shot of him with the mirror, like that's as he's speaking about this. like, yeah, like ego and stuff, and the mirror, usually people are afraid of mirrors. Wow. Yeah, this was like such a, so beautiful. Oh. I mean, everything's art. He's so go with the flow. He'll make it work, man. Mika makes me want to cry sometimes. I don't know. He's just so... I look at him and I just think he's just so inspirational and just an amazing person, and I love him. Like, everything he says just makes sense. So it's like he's freestyling and stuff, but he has like this choreographer. Is this a choreographer? I'm assuming. Who is like refining his moves and kind of helping him as well, right? Is that what I'm understanding? Like, I think he has the overall consensus of what he wants, but like, I'm assuming this is a choreographer who's helping him, maybe. That's what I'm assuming. You guys let me know if that's true or not. Because I know he mainly choreographed this, right? I can't remember. Because there's been like 3 songs he's done, right? And I can't remember which was... Oh my god, I just remember this is... It's just the green. He looks so good with earthy colors as a whole anyways. But it's with his reddish brown hair that just adds to it. Like... He looks like a fairy. He looks like an elf. He just looks like an earthbender. With the brown trees and everything. And I love that he's saying, why do I exist, not in like a I want to die way, but rather in a what is my purpose way. Like, that's how he sees it. Now, when I say why do I exist, I just mean I want to die. But like, he thinks about it spiritually. Love that for him. I love the lightning coming through from the trees. Yes, exactly. I just said that. We're the same. Now, is he adding random dance moves on the spot, too? Because he already has, like, an idea of choreography, but... Wow. Aw. than the lighting. Aw, he's so sweet. He said, I can do it. I have to do it. He's determined. He'll figure it out. I remember exactly seeing this clip on Twitter and like the biggest smile on my face when I saw it, because he just looks so satisfied with himself and so happy. That made me happy. Oh yeah, like, yeah. I often rewatch his solo music videos a lot. Yes, for sure. Okay, we're gonna do Dino's. This is probably gonna be like a very long video for you guys. I hope you like it. We're gonna do Dino's today, and then tomorrow we'll do the rest. Danceology! Dang, which one's this one? Sucker? No, Sucker was outside. Teeth? Oh, it's one of those, I don't know. Oh no, this is a Teeth, right? Oh my god, which Spice is the summer song is this? Why am I blanking? I'm a fake stan. What song is this? Interesting that Dino just does this alone. I'm so mad. Why am I not remembering the song? Then White Lies. I love that you see how hard he's working as this isn't just like he just does it in a day. He makes the choreo, perfects it, probably goes through a rough cut here, like here, and then films it properly. Also, this was like a really fancy one because usually it was just in the practice room or like with Sucker, it was just outside. Usually he's just wearing plain clothing. Here he's all fancy. Like, my man got a production crew. He got an outfit change. He got his makeup done. I see you with the higher production. Also, it's like white borders. Interesting. He did one to Teeth though, right? I feel like I've seen him dance to Teeth. I'll keep it in mind. Gotcha. Yeah, usually they're like a minute. Well, it said Thin White Lies. It was hard for me to hear it. I love the movement. Like, part of the choreo is the camera work. Oof. That's what I love about him. He'll like critique himself, but just go on and fix what he wants to fix until he's satisfied. Ooh, that thing. I can't do it. Ooh, he's sweating. Was that sweat? I don't know. There was liquid dripping from him. God, he is. God, it is this man. Bye. I haven't watched it in a while. Yeah, like the. On the lighting though, it's the lighting for me. It's so focused on him. A single spotlight. Center stage. High School 3, Sharpay. All I want. Then one last.
일에
Yes.
너무 마음에 들었던 작품이었고요.
I like this and that one Billy song that he did. It's probably my favorites.
제가 머릿속에 있는 상상했던 것들이 그대로 다 이제
It's never gonna be exactly what you want, but
많은 대중들의 반응이 상관없이
I'm glad he's satisfied with that.
시간이었던 스트레스가 풀리는 기분이고.
Of course. They're like, whatever you want. Oh, I love that so much. I love it. I love that they're like, we don't care. When was the last one? I see. You got a set. I'm glad they put effort into his project he created. Like, he wanted Danceology. And they didn't just like they put money into it for him. I'm assuming this is not his money, like it's technically their money, but like he probably just asked, can I have like this stage and everything, and they got it for him. What song is called Thin White Lies? I think it's you getting trapped in your lies. That's what I would have assumed. You're right. I would say like you're isolated in the lies you're telling. I can't remember if Thin White Lies was about Luke. Not Luke specifically, but like the point of view of the person in the song telling the lies, or if the other person was telling lies. And I love that they're not humoring, because that sounds like condescending, but like they're letting him go at his pace. He's like, this is just for funsies. But it's a lot of effort. 24/7. I feel like I'm off, but I know it's 24/7. Oh, I'm so happy for him. Oh, that smile, man. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright. We are back the next day. One special video behind. And I'm doing In the Soup tonight. So can't wait for the first episode.
셀카 찍는다 이래
하나 둘셋
셀카 찍는다 이래
하나 둘셋
오, 야 민규야 이 배 네 거 같다 야
근데 얼마 안 했어
얼만데?
대출을 한 600억 정도 꼈어
대출을 많이 했네
대출이잖아 매년 10만원씩 30억씩
열심히 갚아라
한참만 그렇지
약간 등 그냥 자연스럽게 촉
멋있어요
고마워요
나니?
와우. 그러니까 이 기둥이다가 그냥 잘... 이걸 올려놓은 거라서.
연근이다 연근. 급생 못 먹는 거. 급생 꼭 줘야지.
이거는 무슨 음식일까요?
나 기사 보통 사람
이거를 피탯 부분을 먹고서 이렇게 냅둬도 물리지 않을까요? 아 요즘에 제가 단 거 좋아한다고 했는데 나 원래 마카롱 진짜 싫어했는데 맛있더라고요 요즘.
살려주세요. 좋아요.
진짜 바로 Who's he doing natural radio? It's just the cutest thing.
영도딸이.
영도딸. 영도딸이에 오신
걸. 나 배 타고 부산까지 온 거지.
영도딸이에 오신 여러분 환영합니다. 그렇게 고급스럽게 파티 잘 먹고.
빵. 진짜 맛있어요. 네, 주스. 주스.
잠시만요.
Okay,
I truly don't understand popping champagne. It just looks unnecessarily messy and sticky. Do you not have to clean up like right after? Does it not get on people? Don't understand. Also, Home Run Era gave us this, like, the cutest thing ever. Name another idol group doing choreo on a boat. Love the fit. I think they're doing a song with Youngji, by the way. BSS. We should all call our leader's name when we're nervous. Makes sense. It says Charlie Parker. I thought it said Bird Charlie Puth, and I'm like, what? on the back, one of the signs.
낯가림이 되게 심해져서 멤버들은 있으면 장난 막 치고 말도 하는데 혼자 있으면 그게 좀 없어진단 말이에요. 빨리 왔으면 좋겠네요. 왜 이렇게 안 오는 거야? 한 3시간 더 걸릴 것 같아요.
세븐틴! 안녕하세요, 세븐틴입니다. 열심히 하겠습니다.
오늘도 어김없이 이렇게 열심히 연습을 하고 있습니다. 댄서분들과 같이 하는 연습인데 늘 이렇게 설레고 재밌는 것 같아요.
성민, 이성민. 인간 이성민.
저기 그래서 고장 난 거 풀렸어?
로봇 떠 로봇 떠 띵띵 파워 아웃
개나리
Oh my god, DK and Uzi are so cute. I've seen this clip before. He has such a soft spot for DK. Oh yeah, okay. Like lemon. I can't stop feeling. I don't know if that's this part. Is it? Oh, it's a Pink Floyd shirt. I thought it was the singer Pink. I was like, hey. Dino. My bestie. Ew. The arms. Look at Jijun, looking all soft and pretty. I think you can gain weight eating anything. It's just the amount of the thing you're eating. The amount of times I've seen the word acorn jelly, and I still don't know what it is. I've seen acorn jelly like 4 times today. Acorn jelly. Oh. Huh. I wonder what it tastes like. Oh. Interesting. Huh. Huh. I like acorns. I like jelly. God, Dino looks... Don't talk to me. I never even noticed that. That's true. Oh, hello. I don't know what was the year of turtlenecks. Oh, pretty. I love the browns. They look good in brown. June. Ooh, long coat. Was this the year? I was going to McDonald's and stuff because of how long it was. Or was that 2021? I think it was 2020, right? Because I think they figured out a better way of doing 2021. Wait, let me see. I don't know if 17 went to McDonald's, but I think NCT and stuff did. Idols McDonald's. Mama. Well, that went pretty fast. Yeah, they were chilling in the parking lots and stuff. Yeah, BTS, NCT, and 17. Okay, we're doing the dance practice behind now. Oh. It was my baby's treasure. Yeah. NCT. Yeah, it was NCT and treasure. They were doing makeup in the parking lots in the freezing cold. Jokes aside, that was just a disgusting year of showing how idols are not actually treated as celebrities, as actresses and actors were allowed to be inside. I mean, not even treated as celebrities, just treated as human beings. Elf led joking around and then they got dead serious. Look at June being unfairly attractive. Wearing teddy bear outfit. Look at that smile Wuji got. Look at his smile. Aw, cute. Look at them. I would also cling to Wanyu. Oh my god. The chest. His chest is bigger than mine. Very unfair. Like, literally. Like, what the fuck? Not fair. He should share. He needs to share with us. Oh my god. Who do I look at? I keep looking at June. I don't know who to look at. Did you guys smile, man? Joshua and me's parts are my favorite. I can't stop the feeling. That's funny because I heard Mihao and someone had like a really cute moment together on In the Soup. I love how it's like not funny, but it's funny. Cause we're all like in love with Vernon. Like it was funny, but it's not like a little funny. Vernon says it and we're just like, aw, Vernon. Oh, someone's gonna make me so soft today. I just don't want to end the soup. He has like conversations with people, and I'm not ready for him. Dang, seeing professionals in their element is just different. He has such a sweet talking voice sometimes, like he's usually like exerts his voice, so when he speaks in his normal tone it's so sweet. It's like, ah, okay, okay. Mm-hmm. I'll hold this 2 minutes because he's just crazy. Talented man. That's like illegal. He should be in more OSTs. He's been in one since then, I believe. I can't remember. I'm bad with dates. Super cute. Okay, last one. We're just getting some beauty shots of the wet hair Joshua photo shoot. I don't remember everyone else's pictures. I think it was wet hair, like his blonde hair just like slicked back. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. It is the wet hair photo shoot. June. It's oof. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. It is the wet hair photo shoot. Wet hair. I don't know what to call it. Like, June's looked wet. But, like, it's like, yeah, it's the wet hair photo shoot. Let's go. Ugh. Ooh, June. Don't talk to me. I hope we get more June in the soup. Because my baby was just out here sleeping the whole time last time. And, like, I respect it, but, like, I missed him. I just missed him a lot. So I think they got inspired on going 17 because of this. I don't think this was before that, right? Joshua needs to like bring this hair back before I fight somebody. Dang, they were really close with that camera. God, he looks so moist. Moist. No, I don't think I'm a fan of Joshua's look in this one. I don't know. I guess he makes it okay. June looks amazing. DK's is fine, kind of plain. Hoshi just looks like Hoshi here. They could have done more with him. Oh, there's a random glove. Okay, never mind. The pig's butt, what? I would give June a different shirt. Maybe like a blue shirt or like something that's a little oomph. Get an oomph in there. That went by so quickly. Looking at these four beautiful men. Yes. Where are we at with this? Let's actually check. Inside 17. Playlist. Oh, wait, never mind. We don't need that one. We are at we have a lot to go still. Okay. We have 143 more to do. Now to be fair, that means we did more than this actually. Oh no, I think this is when it started. We've done like 100. we're like, you know, we may have even done more. Let's see where it... Was this the first one then? I guess so. Well, yeah, so we've only done 100, but it feels like more, doesn't it? Oh yeah, wait, I have the name, the like number we're at. It means we're a little off, I think, with the numbers, because, huh, whatever. It doesn't really matter. But anyways, that is it for this video. Yeah, wait. Wait a minute. We're off with our... We should be at, I need to write this down. We're at... We are at 100 with home run. So that means we are at 108. I need to go fix the titles. Regardless, that is it for this video on Patreon. We are doing In Soup in February. Depending on the amount of episodes, it could be like BTS where there's just like 4. But I think last year there was 8, and they were doing them like bi-weekly, I think. I'm gonna try to be consistent. Like, it just came out yesterday, I think, when I'm filming this, and I'm watching it tonight, so I'm gonna try very hard to record them accordingly. But I don't think they'll be posted like that accordingly, but they should all be posted in February, hopefully. Depending on the scheduling they release them as. But behind the scenes and stuff will be in March, because I don't want to like rush through. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.